everyone. Welcome back. All right, if you're new here, my name is Amber and welcome to my channel. On my channel, I share food bank and food pantry, I guess you could say hauls, what we receive. I share canning and preserving, simple southern cooking, frugal tips, and I share my family with you guys. My life, my family's life. I'm here. It's raw. It's real. Back up. So if you're new here and that's the kind of content you like, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Love to have you join us. If you're not new here, welcome back. You know what it is. It's Sunday night and I went to the food pantry. This is a pick what you would like type food pantry. So you have some say-sos. It's a donation-based food pantry. And you go through, there's limits on the shelves and you're like, pick one of these, two of these. So you have somewhat of a say-so as to what your family will use. It was really nice. An abundance as far as the bread and bakery items go today. They actually had boxes set outside with bonus, like take as much as you would like, what your family could use. So that was nice. I got it all on one trip. It's sitting right here on my bar, counter, whatever. And my husband is just sleeping in the background because he's going to be a gentleman and he's actually going to sweep and mop for me tonight so I don't have to do it. So, even though I'm still in the kitchen, it'll be okay. All right, guys. So, I'm going to get you turned around and show you what we were blessed with tonight. All right, guys. I'm going to start you out over here on the right side of the bar and I set out the produce items. We have a bag of Iceberg Garden lettuce salad mix. Very nice to get. And that's one of the big bags, too. We have two of these blueberries. Look really nice. I have this pack of six veggie dip singles. So it's like ranch made with real cream. It's for like dipping, which is great. I got some raw carrots. Very nice to get. Asparagus, guys. And my husband, we love asparagus, so that was nice to get. Two small zucchinis, but nonetheless, zucchinis. One red and one green apple. A container of grapes. One of these sparkling waters. A salted caramel. Hold on 1 minute, guys. I'll be right back. All right, guys. Sorry about that. So, moving along, we have this homestyle mashed potatoes. These are already frozen. These make for an awesome, easy side item one night. A box of penne pasta. Always nice to have a variety of different pastas on hand. I've been getting these lately at different food pantries that the two I go to, so I am appreciative to have it. It is a decaf coffee. But when you're like me, I use coffee in the morning to wake up, yes. But in the afternoons, I drink coffee just to drink coffee because I enjoy the flavor. So I will gladly utilize the decaf coffee in the afternoons and therefore I'm still saving money because coffee is not cheap, guys. And I'm able to enjoy coffee in the afternoons. So it's not a matter of, oh, it's decaf. What's the point in drinking it? In the afternoons, like I said, I drink coffee just to drink coffee. All right, we have another one of these beef sticks, one of the large ones. I have a big bag of, I want to say these are sourdough pretzels. They say they're mini pretzels, but they're not mini, guys. Those are pretty big pretzels, but nice to get. Two of these individual cottage doubles with pineapple. I need to check the carb content. I'm hoping they're fairly low. 14 grams. It's got 11 grams of total sugars. However, as a special treat, I can enjoy that. I can make that work because I do like cottage cheese and I love it when it's with the pineapple. So I can make that work, guys. All right. We have a big box of red, blue colored mixed Rice Krispies. Awesome to get. A crunchy taco shells kit. Always nice to have on hand, guys. Cheez-It snack mix, double cheese. this is a Fiesta black bean and rice. I've gotten these in the past, and they are actually really good, guys. I mean, they're super simple. You just cook it up. You can add some meat to it, but it's really good. We have this pack of frozen bratwurst. This is your raw sausage, so it's not the pre-cooked ones. I was happy to see this, guys. I already peeled that off because I was checking to make sure that it wasn't too bad, like the oil spilt out. But I'm going to go ahead and separate it. It's just a caprese salad, but the tomatoes are a little, little like squishy. So I'll probably just go ahead and pull the mozzarella out and have that so that I can, I'm going to use it for something. I mean, it's mozzarella cheese, guys, and tomatoes. That's literally all it is, with some like oil. We have a roll of breakfast sausage, one of these applesauce, one of these one bars. This is a fruity cereal, 1 gram of sugar, 20 grams of proteins. I'm not a big fan of these kind of bars. This was actually already in my box. So this is something that everybody actually got. They just kind of put it in your box. Protein blend. I mean, it's not terrible ingredients, but they just have this taste to them. But I'm sure my oldest daughter, she will actually probably be the one to eat this and possibly enjoy it. All right, we have a spaghetti and meatballs. SpaghettiOs original. All right, we have a box of mac and cheese. Now, guys, y'all are about to see the bakery and the bakery and bread, basically, items that we got. And it was an abundance. On the inside part, you were allowed four sweets. So for those four sweets, I chose these two packs of chocolate chip muffins because my husband will eat a muffin every day. I chose this pack of powdered donut holes because I figured the kids and the husband, I figured Josh and, you know, the kids, they would enjoy that as a treat. And then I chose these lemon poppy seed muffins because my oldest daughter, she will enjoy those. Now, for the bread items, we were allowed three from the inside. I chose these croissants, always nice to get. I chose these 4-pack of blueberry bagels, figured they'd make an awesome breakfast, and this 4-pack of Hawaiian sweet rolls. Now, that is what I chose from the inside. When I went out, there was several boxes. I think it was like 5 boxes lined up, and it was a extra take what you would like, use it, and be blessed. I got 2 of these slices of double chocolate iced cake, just 2 individual slices. This loaf of, turn it around for you guys, everything French bread, and it's actually still fairly soft. Like I said, my husband eats muffins every day. Muffins can be frozen. So 1, 2, 3, 4 blueberry muffins. Right here are macadamia nut cookies. I got 5 of those, so 1 cookie a day. And then this 1 banana nut cake. So there you have it, guys. I'll span back so that you can see what my family was blessed with on this Sunday night from our local food pantry. If you guys are finding yourselves struggling to make ends meet, to provide the extras at the grocery store, or even the basics, I have noticed that my food pantries, we don't always receive the basics, such as the milk, the eggs, which I am blessed to have chickens, so I receive my own eggs in my backyard. But all of this produce, I mean, this is all a blessing, and it is all going to help my family tremendously. So if you feel that you can utilize the assistance, look in the description box below. I will have several links for you to click on and enter some basic information such as your city, your zip code, and start search. Like, start pulling up what you have available in your area, guys. If you are struggling to find something within your area, send me an email. I will have that also in the description box, and I will be more than happy to help you find a food pantry or a food bank near you. All right, you guys, until next time, take care.